Hundreds have gathered for the funeral of the victims of Victoria's worst mass drowning in almost a decade. Relatives are now calling for bigger and more prominent signs at the state's most dangerous beaches.
Young and old, a family farewelling four of their own. Grief almost beyond belief. Anchor Chabra's heart is broken into four pieces. Last Wednesday, he lost his sister, niece, nephew and sister-in-law in Victoria's worst mass drowning in 9 years.
They were all very young and they just came here for the better future or just to visit me. And in a few seconds, we lost everybody.
Relatives have called for bigger and more prominent signage at Forest Caves Beach to prevent another tragedy.
We have lost four family members. We don't want anyone else to lose their family members.
Brother and sister Jagjeet Singh Anand and Sahani Anand and Kirthi Bardi and Reema Sondi are the victims. They were swept away by a wave at Forest Caves Beach on Phillip Island. The parents of Jagjeet and Sahani are now without any children.
They were all holding hands. But that when the wave came back, took all with them.
Jagjeet is being remembered for his dedication to his nursing career. Sahani and Kirthi were both students. Mother of two, Reema, was on holiday with her husband, who was with her when she was swept away.
We were having time of our life.
Sharing their grief is the only way that this has become bearable for this family.
I'm trying to control myself not to cry and be on the floor because I have to look after my wife.
Cameron Bowe, 7 News.